Water hole number two. We're going to detour around this one too. May encounter a bunch more, it looks like.